Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new. So we all know why we're here. You guys need gift ideas and I have them. So I'll be showing you guys 80 gift ideas to be exact. Trust me, there's probably gonna be some things you'll be writing down on your wish list. I did put all the gifts into categories like clothing, beauty, self-care, and all that. But before we get into this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel. It'll be down below if you haven't already. So now let's get into the video. I do have them all on my laptop and I also did paint my nails, which are really Christmassy. Starting off with electronics and technology, I have the iPhone that just came out like a month ago, the iPhone 13. That could be an option. And to go with that, we have the Casetify phone cases. They have so many to choose from, and you guys already know I love them. They have so many different colors, designs, and you could also customize their cases and like put a family member's name on it or anything for a nice little Christmas gift. You could also get them the Instax Polaroid cameras. That could be a really good gift, like your sister, if they really like taking pictures. I have one and I literally love it. Like, I have taken so many pictures. I do need to get more of like films because I have none left, but it definitely is really fun to take pictures with that. And to go with that, there are the Polaroid films, which obviously you can get some of them that have like different designs. So you could kind of do something like that that I have on my wall. Then I have some earbuds or headphones. A lot of people have those and that could be a really nice gift if you know someone that really likes earbuds or just headphones in general. There are the Apple Watch, and this is more in the expensive side. People do use this more for like fitness. If you're working out, it could just like track your steps. A waterproof speaker. I feel like so many people would really like that. Then I have a MacBook. Do you have a MacBook? Mine's like a MacBook Air. I'm not sure when it came out, but I got it this year. And then Apple did release their like AirTags. So that would be a good gift for someone that loses their things easily. And then going on to accessories, I have quite a lot for that category. I have earrings, and Anna Lisa has so many jewelry pieces. I do have a couple of their earrings and I just love it. And then I have a Pandora ring. I literally have that on my wish list because I just really want a Pandora ring. I normally go to the stores and I can't find any rings of my size. Like, I literally have no rings. Pandora, I think they have more of like a variety of like sizes you can choose from, because I have really small fingers, so I think I'm probably a size 4, so I have to go to Pandora. And then I have bracelets, necklaces, beanies. I have a couple of beanies and I just really like using them in the winter especially. My favorite places to get beanies from is probably Cole Headwear, and Carhartt also has a couple of cute ones to choose from. And there is some other ones that I really like. I'll probably put in like some pictures on like the screen somewhere. Then I have sunglasses. There are so many cute ones that are like way cheaper and they're great quality, so you can check out Amazon if you want like some sunglasses. Next, I have hair claw clips. Literally no one can ever have too many of those. I have quite a lot and I just keep on wearing them. I'm literally wearing right now one and I love it. I just grab like half of my hair up and I put a little clip on there. Then I have fuzzy bucket hats. I've seen so many of those on Instagram and I feel like that'd be really comfortable for like the winter. Next is shoulder bags. So many people seem to have those. They're just so popular right now and almost every girl has one. Then I have phone charm. This was a huge trend in the summer and I feel like people still use them. I also have the idea of like silk hair ties or like scrunchies. That could be a really good like stocking stuffer. Then going on to the next category, which is clothing and shoes, I have a North Face puffer. That's been a trend all over Instagram and I really like it. It's like a brown color. And then I just have like sweaters in general. And then there are some like jeans in specific that I really like from Abercrombie. They are the 90s ultra high rise straight jeans. They're literally super cute, but they're so expensive. They're like $80, I think. And they did sell out already for Black Friday, but they're so cute and so many people seem to like those. They're all over like TikTok. And then I just have some Levi jeans, Nike sweatpants, hoodies, cardigans. And then going on to the sets, I have sweat sets, pajama sets, workout sets. All those would be really perfect for Christmas. And then I have crewnecks, which is also on my wish list. And I really like crewnecks. That's pretty much what I wear to school almost every single day. And they're just really comfortable. I really like this next idea. It is Lululemon leggings or anything from Lululemon. I've always wanted like the leggings from them. That would be a really good idea for like gifting or just adding into your wish list. The next idea for gifting is merch from their favorite creator. It could be like from their favorite YouTuber, podcaster,
celebrity influencer and all those sort of stuff. You can also get them like some nice socks, some Christmas socks, some fluffy socks. I do have some on that are really cool. They're just like a sock but also like a slipper. So you can definitely get something like that. And then there is also the high top Converse. I really wanted those for Christmas. They seem pretty cute and you can really like combine them with any outfit and they will be really cute. A lot of people really seem to like those. You could also add any Brandy Melville like sweaters, hoodies, or like sweatpants. Another shoe in specific are the Nike Blazers. The next item is something that I also added to my wish list and they are the UGG boots. Then I have slippers, more specifically like UGG slippers. You can get that for like your sister, your mom, and that'd be a really good gift. Then I have Nike sneakers. There are a lot of them that are really cute. You can also like customize some shoes like the Air Force Ones, and like I know like some companies do that. That would be like a really cute like detail. Any Gymshark workout clothing. Then going on to my next category, I have the self-care slash beauty little category. And my first thing on there is the Dior Lip Glow Oil. This is for sure really expensive compared to the other things. I just really like how like fancy this one was. And then you could also get like some Tree Hut scrubs. They are literally perfect to add like into like a stocking stuffer, and they have so many scents that literally smell so good. Like the Ordinary product serum thing, I know people have really seemed to like that product, and that could be like a little stocking stuffer like for your mom or for your sister. A nail polish set would be really good as a gift as well. In specific, I really like the nail polish from Olive & June. That's what I use to paint my nails and I really like them. Their nail polish is really the best ones. They're so easy to apply on your nails and it's not sponsored, but yeah, I really like their nail polish. Olaplex has a really cool like hair care set, or you could also just get any hair product like any hair masks, hair oils, and like things for your hair. There's also the Glossier Skin Edit set. Most of the things on there are just I really want to try out. Any mascara would be also a really good stocking stuffer for your mom or your sister. And then like makeup brush set, that'd be really good. And another thing I have on my list is the Glossier like cloud paint. That would be a good idea to put as a stocking stuffer as well. You could also get another person like a makeup subscription box, like the BoxyCharm or Ipsy. I'm not sure I'm pronouncing it well, but I'll be putting like some of them on the screen. And then there's also the Gua Sha. I'm not sure I'm pronouncing it well, but it's basically for your face when you're doing your skincare and it feels like supposedly like really relaxing. There's also the Rare Beauty blush. Sephora does have like a little like favorite like perfume sample kit, and it just has like a bunch of samples that have like the value of $55, and it's only $25, and you could basically just like try out different perfumes and see which one you like and eventually buy like the big bottle of it. That'd be a really good idea. Talking about the perfume, there's also the Coco Chanel perfume. It seems really good and I just heard so many good things about the perfume, and it is like in a little cute pink bottle. There's also the Marc Jacobs Daisy perfume, and that one smells bomb. Like I really like that one. Another thing that would be good is like a mini skincare refrigerator. You could put like all like your skincare products and like keep it like on your desk. There's also the Dyson Airwrap. I think that one has like multi like functions to it and people really seem to like it, but it is in like the expensive side, that's for sure. You can also get like a curling iron or like a straightener. And then going on to the last category, I have the other little category, and it just has like random things that didn't fit into like a specific category. The first thing on that category, I have a cute suitcase. You can definitely buy that for like a person that you know that travels a lot. You can get them like a little set or just like a suitcase. You can also give someone like a little gym membership, concert ticket, a little cute journal, or you could also get something that is definitely like one of the top things I want on my wish list. I just really, really want it. A vacation ticket. Like that is something I really, really want. You could also give someone like a wall collage kit. There's a lot of them on Etsy. You could just create a really cute collage on like one of your walls. The next thing, I just have a little like salt lamp for like your desk. Scented candles. I really like the Bath & Body Works ones. Like my room already smells so good. And this one's like the Vanilla Blossom. I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but it smells really, really good. You can also just get them like a really cute water bottle that has like little messages. There's also like those little like bubble candles that are super cute on your desk, and there's a lot of them on Etsy. A digital alarm clock with like a little like charging port. A sunset lamp. I've seen those all over TikTok and they look really, really cool. A projector. That'd be really cool. You could just watch like movies like from your wall and have like a little like movie night to like watch like any Christmas movie and like have some popcorn. That'd be a really good gift idea. Any like fluffy blankets, especially like the Sherpa ones, those seem so comfortable. You can also get any like throw blankets for like your bed or your couch. There's also like the little chunky knit blankets. Any like silk pillowcases are really good for your hair, and that'd be a really good like stocking stuffer. The next thing I have on my list is a mini Keurig, and you could get that for like your mom or your dad, anybody that loves drinking coffee. A camera if you know someone that wants to start vlogging. The Canon G7X Mark II is the best vlogging camera to get, so that could be an option. Personalized Starbucks cup, those mini like waffle makers, I got that last year for Christmas and I really like it. Emma Chamberlain Coffee, she has like her own like coffee line with like some cute jars. You could also just get any like gift cards from like your favorite stores to shop at, or even like Starbucks if you rather like pick out your like your own things. That could be an option, or just money. I did also decorate my room to be more like Christmassy. I have like some little like stockings on the wall. I have a plaid pillow. I did add like some fairy lights top of my bed. And then I have this really small Christmas tree in the back with ornaments. And I do have this little candle from Bath & Body Works that is like lit up already. I hope I didn't miss anything on my list, but if I do miss anything, I'll put it towards the end of the video. And this is all for this video. I hope you enjoyed and you added some of the things I mentioned on your wish list. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!